Well, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome in. It's your boy Dubbers, and I'm back with some more Need for Speed Most Wanted. Let's get into it. I did the races early. Pain in my ass, but then I did some of these. I need to get some more bounty, so let's do that.
Dispatch,
Charlie
12.
Dispatch, he's been rammed. Code 3 is not stopping.
Oh shit, I destroyed that poor cop. Okay, let's not do that again. Let's not go full force into him. Okay. Friends to the party. I wasn't trying to take that down. That cop car came in a little hot.
Slow down, it's a little tight here. That's why they're driving here in.
Sierra 10. Units have detailed and are en route.
I'm done. Fuck.
4-2. Please update when you can.
Huh?
I copy that. Suspect is in custody. Repeat, suspect in custody. SOU members on route requesting you hold the suspect.
So fucking aggressive. Should have got people to talk to.
Dispatch, follow 3-2. Closing on a vehicle that just sped by me. Stand by while I attempt to stop it.
I got you. Go ahead.
Driver refusing to stop on code 3. I can't get this guy to stop. Send me some cover.
10-4, Bravo 2.
Ocean Hills Drive. Quad to be set up around the immediate area. Remaining units begin patrol within the zone.
I'm getting bounced.
Vehicle West BCB, heading northbound on Bayshore Boulevard. quadrant has been authorized. Additional units,
Alright, I got him. Vehicle located.
I gotta be close to the bounty. Ooh. I got a lot of bounty to get. Hooker picker upper.
Why the fuck are you here?
Roger, go ahead.
Dispatch, I'm going 1085. Clear everyone you can onto this call. Looks like I'm going to need a hand here.
Import 1 Echo 12. I'm clearing units right now.
You're taking me down by yourself.
Suspect still
10-8. Members be advised, this suspect was last seen heading south.
I'm on him. Let's get everybody over here. We're headed westbound on Ocean Hills Drive.
Suspect
at large on view, code 3 pursuit.
Oh,
yes,
I hear you,
Josh.
Just
trying
to take me out.
I'm on him.
Said something came up on the screen to honestly, but maybe I'm wrong. But we'll go here.
Just ahead of his position.
close to me to your location.
Charlie 29, just missed a yellow beast, close and fast. Charlie 29, me too. I got units on my 6 landbound call 3.
Proceeding to check your screens for our 1073, see if you can hurry him down our way.
I lost a visual here, hold on. What's next, lost?
Yeah, I got him. Vehicle located. I'm gonna try to stop this guy with a 1059. This guy's not letting up.
Yeah.
hit this guy.
Oh.
Not a fucking another one.
He's
moving
the block. He's moving the block. 2-9. We got a roadblock set up just ahead of you guys. Come on to us.
Channel is causing problems coordinating. We're working on it.
I say again, if the cover isn't rounded, we're gonna lose this guy.
I just want out of this chase. Oh, I did. Cost of the state 271,550. Unserved infractions. Damaged police 34. 28. Police. Oh, immobilized police vehicles. Okay. Roadblocks dodged 8. Almost 14 minutes and 20 seconds. Oh, that was intense.
Alright, you got that Baron guy's attention. He's dying to race you. Don't wait.
Corbin after the thing. There's no way this should be open. And he's going around. I can't believe I did that. And I know that spot. There's no way I had a chance of catching up to him. The Hell yeah. Oh my god, a fucking drag. Oh shit. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? I hate fucking drag races. Fucking traffic's not helping. Like, why is this fucking semi over here? I can't even swerve out of the way. Fucking traffic will be right. Prick, he did that on purpose. Human tempting is better. Times are getting better, so when I do finish it. I'm in a fucking cab. I like it how when I crash, you do the bad thing. Fucking cabbie.
Thank you.
so annoying, it won't let me swerve out of the way. I gotta get to the side, okay. Hell yeah! I'm guessing it's 2 or 3. Okay. It was 1. Oh, fuck it. Blacklist number 9, Eugene James Earl. The guy hails from the Lower East Side of Rockport, but now rides on the coast. He's a big fan of imports and goes out of his way to take on the big blocks.
Hey, 10. I had no idea the setup on the coast went this deep. Keep up the good work. I'll be in touch. Later.
Anyways, that's where I'm going to leave it for today. If you enjoyed it, as always, we're a quarter of the way there. Join me next time as we take on number 9. If you enjoyed it, as always, let me hear about it. Have a good one. #join the army.